called Raymond Warner. Hello, Raymond. I thought I asked you not to leave things here that I can make a mess with. Because we both know that if there's something here that I can make a mess with, I'm gonna make a mess. What? You know what, Raymond? I don't want to be accountable for my own actions. How do you freaking know I'm not 12? Whatever, dude. Bye. What?
Oh, I'm Raymond Warner. I don't spray baby powder around.
He talks to me like I'm some type of child. Like, oh my goodness. Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to another day's video. So I've been getting asked a lot lately, and that is, why don't I ever use Snapchat? Now, the reason why I don't use Snapchat is just because I just don't too much. But if you guys want me to start using Snapchat more often, then make sure to click the like button right now. If we get this video to like 500 likes, then I'll start using Snapchat, I guess, and I'll release my Snapchat in the next video. So if there's a high enough demand for it, we'll do it. Woo! Anyways, today's video is going to be another custom scooter build. I haven't done a custom scooter build in probably about, I don't know, but it's gonna be right here. Yeah, it's been a while. And if you guys do remember the little pump custom scooter build, if you guys want me to make more themed custom scooter builds like that, DM me on Instagram or just follow me on Twitter. I will go and reply back to your message on Twitter. My link is down in the description. But anyways, we have to get into the first notification, comment, and shout out. Sorry that I haven't been doing that lately. YouTube's having this glitch to where you go into the YouTube app and you click my videos and it says error message when it tries to load all your videos. So it's pretty annoying. But anyways, the first notification, comment, shout out, all you guys have to do if you guys want one of these, all you guys have to do is be the first comment on the video. So make sure to turn on those post notifications. The first comment goes to Trent Harrell. Thank you very much, Trent, for being the first comment on the video. All right, but anyways, what today's video is gonna be a custom scooter build with the streetest parts. We're literally gonna make the most street scooter on the planet. Now, to make the most street scooter out there, I need to use the siren deck. You guys don't know what the siren deck is? Well, here we go. Why did I wrap this in rose gold? So you guys might be asking, what did I freaking just do? Well, you know, here's my scooter right over here, and this is an Envy John Reyes signature deck. And what I did with it is I wrapped it in rose gold. Now, my friend Ryan, he couldn't get over how cool my deck looked because there's not really too many rose gold scooter decks out there. So he asked me to take an Aztec Siren. So he asked me to take an Aztec Siren deck and wrap the inside of right here in rose gold. But anyways, that's gonna be the deck for this build. It's gonna be the Aztec Siren deck. Alright, so now for the forks that we're going to be using are tilt sculpted forks. Next we got the Proto Fitted Pinks. I think I'm going to stop doing this overview thing and I'm just going to go and pick out the parts and then do this afterwards. Kind of switching it up a little bit.
We'll be right back.
Wow!
What do you guys want to see more of on the channel? Make sure to comment down below what you guys want to see. But anyways, let's talk about the parts that we are using right here. We are using the Crisp John Dev Signature Bars. Now, these bars are not brand new. So the homie Nick, I can't say his last name because that's all I can say. He told me if any kid needs bars, like as far as like he bent them or something like that, that he wants to give these bars away to some random kid. Next, we're gonna be using a Sunday headset, probably one of my favorite headsets on the market. Next, we're gonna be using the Flavor SCS. Then Proto, wait, I already said this. Wow. my bad, guys. I didn't mean to lose my temper there. Next, we're gonna be using the Patrick Wynn Signature Hello Grip Grip Tape. Let's get into this build. So I definitely didn't think through this. So by me throwing baby powder all over the freaking floor, I've created a problem with grip tape and getting baby powder all over it. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys did like this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me down in the description on Instagram. And if you guys do want more custom scooter builds, then make sure to go and DM me. Or just like this video and comment the next custom build I should make. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace out. Wait, freaking damn it, hold the phone, Steven. Have to do your freaking notification shout out. But I love to do, look at myself, Stefan. Notification shout out goes to ScooterGirl8. Thank you very much, ScooterGirl8, for turning on those post notifications. If you guys want one, all you guys have to do is turn on those post notifications, like the video. I mean, that's actually kind of a long list of what you gotta do. But it's a very easy list. All you guys have to do is do that, and then I will give you guys a shout out possibly in the next video. All right, you guys, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace the out.